The U.S. gas futures ended the week on higher ground as traders digested the latest storage data, reflecting some potentially bullish market signals. With some short covering likely in play ahead of the weekend, the May NYMEX gas futures contract settled Friday at $2.11. With weather-driven demand rather uninspiring in April, the market has been attuned to other supply-demand balance changes. Production has offered little support to prices in recent weeks. Although output has fluctuated and fallen back to the high 90s billion cubic feet per day over the past month, that reduction was tied to pipeline work. As those maintenance events have ended, output has soared. On Friday, U.S. production was back at 101 billion cubic feet per day, not far off late winter highs. However, another look at the supply side of the equation offers some hope that prices may soon swing to the upside. Taking a more granular approach to the storage data, analysts noted that the 25 billion cubic feet injection, while meeting market expectations, also implied flat year-per-year supply demand. This is a material divergence from what came to be the norm late last summer and through most of the 2022 to 2023 withdrawal season. Longer-range weather maps favor slightly cooler than normal temperatures over the western and northern United States for late April through mid-May for near-seasonal demand. However, analysts expect there to be an opportunity for surpluses to be quickly reduced if a hotter-than-normal June-August arrives, and as long as the balance tightens by 3 to 4 billion cubic feet per day. This is possible if LNG exports increase by over 15 billion cubic feet per day, and if U.S. production were to drop under 98 to 99 billion cubic feet per day.